Joseph was taken to Egypt in chains and sold, where he was bought by a captain named Potiphar.
Done are beyond the pale.